Hey, lovely people. Happy Pride Month.
I'm Jessica. This is Claudia. We're married. It's our Pride Month.
Happy Pride.
Yay!
So Pride is very important for us. We actually roughly fell in love 2 years ago at Pride.
Before the internet existed and dating apps where you could state your sexual preference, like, we would have had to really heavily depend on going to Pride.
Yeah.
I was at Pride with my friend, and
I was working, so I was on a float interviewing people. And then I got this text message from this really hot girl that I've been on two dates with.
This is the second time we'd ever met.
We were walking back.
And we were like,
yeah, we were walking back up your hill, up the hill to yours, weren't we? And we were like kissing, and then these two gay guys went past and they were like, you make a beautiful couple! And we were like, ah!
We live in a really gay city.
Or like, we just we see like two women who like are holding hands, we're like, lesbians! Lesbians!
Yeah, we're probably way worse than the straight people.
We were like walking through the crowd, so everyone was like dancing, everyone was like, yeah,
amazing.
There was a big like, what's it called, like a Ferris wheel, is that the word?
Yeah.
People on the Ferris wheel eating candy floss and couples, and like lots of little fairy lights, just really nice. And then Jessica was in front of me holding my hand and like leading me through the crowd. And then you just like stopped and turned around and like smiled at me. And then like, but that was it, you know, and it was just, I just got a really clear memory of that, thinking like I was just really, I felt really happy and complete, and how amazing it was. It felt like the whole of Pride was celebrating us.
Oh.
Pride is needed now more than ever.
I want to send special love to every LGBTQ+ person who cannot openly celebrate who they are yet. It's important to remember that Pride isn't just a party, but also an ongoing battle for equal rights for all.
Thank you so much. We'll see you very soon. Mwah. Bye! Happy Pride Month!